I think that's the word that describes us best, yeah.
Well, so just about then, there come a jerk on my line that like to snatch me right over the side of that boat. I says, hold on, Barney, we have done hooked us a whale.
I bet it was a catfish.
No, sir, here's a carp. Biggest one I ever did lay eyes on, and don't you think I didn't have a fight on my hands?
A carp?
Yes,
oh,
sir.
They are fighters. Those carp.
Fighting fish.
Who was
it?
Yeah, he's still in there, and you'll be the first to interview him.
Oh, I'm so thrilled I'm getting a scoop.
And meeting a real hero, the lowest crime rate in the whole United States, and he's responsible.
I'm telling you the truth, Floyd, that there was the fightingest critter I ever did tangle with. He wasn't about to be caught.
Oh, they're strong, those carps, and mean.
Yes, sir. Well, it says, Mr. Carp, you have met your match. And then, I do.
Well, Mayor Pike.
Miss Williamson, this is our Sheriff Andy Taylor, and our barber, Floyd Lawson.
I do.
How do you do?
Miss Williamson writes for the newspaper over at the state capitol.
Perhaps you read my column, Meandering with Margaret?
But if you'll excuse me a second, I have something to check up on.
Well, please do go on with that thrilling exploit you were telling Mr. Lawson.
Oh, well, where was I?
Well, you were just saying, Mr. Carp, you have met your match.
Oh, yes. Well, old Carp, he didn't think so.
No?
No. The closer I come to pulling him in, the scrappier he got. Well, finally, I just reached down and picked up an axe and wham, right between the eyes.
You struck him with an axe?
The blunt side stuff.
Oh, they're tough, those carps.
Oh, I tell you.
What did you do then?
I strung him up and had my picture took with him.
You strung him up right then and there?
Well, yes, ma'am. There was a big oak tree with a good stout limb, I reckon 7-8 feet off the ground, and I throwed a rope across it and pulled him up, and Barney, that's my deputy, he took my picture standing there beside of him, grinning from ear to ear. It took me about all the strength I had to pull that carp up where he cleared the ground.
Yeah, well, they're big, those carps.
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
Well, I got a picture here.
Oh, no, please. You killed him?
Well, yes, ma'am. Around these parts, we figure we're doing folks a favor when we kill a carp. They're awful nuisance.
Pushy. They're awful pushy.
Oh, nobody likes a carp.
Well, all right, they may be an undesirable element, but good heavens, you can't just go around killing them.
I get along, Miss Williamson.
Mayor Pike, do you know that man killed a carp in cold blood?
Oh, I expect Andy's killed many a carp. I hope it gets rid of a lot more of them. We just don't like them around here.
Well, I'm going home where this sort of thing could never happen.
You mean you wouldn't kill a carp where you come from?
Of course not. Any more than we'd kill a pike.
What's wrong with her?
Well, that's city folks for you. If it's to study, they couldn't pick two ornery fish to protect.